As you can see, that's how you get out of another tricky situation. I was in a little bit of trouble there because I couldn't go up and down with the cue ball. Basically, the yellow was in the way, both other yellows are in the way, so the only way I could get it was to play the cue ball into the jaws of the middle pocket with top spin, so then it sticks up the rail, made the red. Obviously now I'm snookered on the black, I may have to play another one of them shots again. There you go, two in a row.